Well, hello, everybody. This is your stay-at-home grandma, and I'm bringing you Sunday night supper, shrimps and grits. I haven't done it in a long time, but I want it, so I'm going to make it. And the sale is now on Monday night instead of Sunday night, because I'm kind of tired, but I'm going to cook dinner. So. I'm cooking late, too, so bear with me. Anyway, we'll put the shrimps in this pan right here. Got all the seasoning waiting. Put some garlic in there. I have fresh garlic too, but I use this chopped garlic. I'm actually going to do some. Things with fresh garlic. But I usually do use it, but like I said, I've just been pushing today as hard as I can. So I'll leave that right here. Put some butter in there. Those are already fine. So how's everybody doing? I'm doing fine. Just making sure you can see the show. You don't care about seeing me. You know what I look like. You know I'm fine. Well, okay. This went in the stove. That's really interesting. Get it out. Didn't mean for that to happen. Now did I? Okay, so while that's cooking, while it's melting, put some water on here for the grits. This on. Leave it on high for a few minutes just so that the water can start to boil. I'm going to get this shrimp. This is the shrimp right here. Myself a little fork out here. A little bit more butter in here. So I'm going to season this in a minute. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to season this water. So I'm going to put some butter in there. Excuse my back. I'm going to put season the water. Lowry's seasoning salt. I don't know why this goes to the bottom like this. Onion powder. I No, not. I might as well season the water in here too. Get another bottle of this. Okay. Garlic salt. Okay, now, Cajun salt, Creole seasoning, will go into, this is Creole seasoning. We'll go into that, that's right. Okay, so now, we'll put this garlic in there. So, now I want to know, I got some, I think I'll put two different types of cheese in it, just because I'm always experimenting, okay, this is going in the trash. I have to put in the trash on when you look for it. Did he? I'm thinking so. Trash bag. Okay. So the shrimp are all cooking. So put in my butter. Yes. Roll it around. I'll probably put a little more seasoning in it too. Okay, so the grits are boiling. The water. So let's. These are the grits right here. Make sure you see them. So they're in the water. Over here on the table, I'm going to put this over there later. I'm loving this pan. Okay, now we're going to turn this down. I'm going to use jalapeno cheese, and it's by, I'll get it in 1 minute. Be right there. Blend nicely with one another. This is Velveeta jalapeno cheese. I got it from a dollar store. And I always use Velveeta. I know. But I use it in my baked macaroni. So this is jalapeno. I want to see what it tastes like. And I'll use regular cheese. Okay. Now, I'm going to put the other cheese in. That's in the refrigerator. I got some Lucerne and cheddar. I'm cooking down white high school. Butter into it. Stir it. Almost done. Add some pepper. Pepper. I'm gonna add some salt. Added salt, added pepper. Almost melted. Added some butter. Shrimp are almost done. I'm going to actually taste them. I'm going to add a little bit of cajun. Don't worry. Even though it's just him and I, you know, still getting this one. Oh, this sauce is good. Okay, this spoon. Let's taste the spoon. Let's taste the grits. That tastes good too. But jalapenos are high enough. Not for me anyway, so I'm going to get right back. Play nicely. No fighting. That's blazing. Crushed red peppers. Okay, so this is ready to plate. It's a plate for you. You know we use paper plates. I have to pull my shade down. Put this plate, in the microwave. You don't eat till like 9 o'clock. And I'm late tonight, but hey. pinch of salt on it. Here we have it. Shrimps and grit. A little pinch of salt on it. Friends in the way with my friends. And that's good. Looks good too. Not Bobby Flay, of course, but hey, looks nice. And that's what's for dinner tonight. And go eat. See you tomorrow night for the live. Love you. Take care. God bless. Be safe out there. This is getting crazy. See you in the next video.